You thought we liked you? Ha! You're a joke, Hopkins! Get him! We're going to find you! Throwing eggs is not funny! Over here! Going for a swim, Jimmy? In your clothes? More afraid of us than the water, huh, Hopkins? He's making you work? What a bastard. You're helping out on a murder trial? Poor bastard's gonna get the chair. I suppose. Me? I don't worry. His daddy made a big donation. You're not welcome here. You're not rich enough to be here. Get him out of here. Come on, put him in his place. It's that miscreant Hopkins. Take cover. Come on, Biff! Show him what we're all about! Don't mess with the preps, Hopkins! Hopkins, you're such a wimp! Hopkins, you're pathetic! I could do so much better, you know? I'll do a round against Hopkins after this fight, if there's anything left. Sure thing, Jimmy. A few rounds and good fun. Why not? Just look at those two! Finished already? You guys want to go somewhere after the fight? Oh, look! It's Edna! Looks like Dr. Watts! Hello, Dr. Watts. Hello, Edna. Lovely day, isn't it? Do you wear it everywhere, sir? I'm surprised to see you in a restaurant like this. A chef of your repute. Come on! What did you do to my gnome? I'll make you pay for this! You are my only friend, Jeff. I wish we could sit here forever. What? What did you say? You did what with that tart gourd? I can't believe this! No! No, this can't be happening! No, I don't want to hear any more! Shut up! Oh my god, that's disgusting! No! No, 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 no! Be quiet! But we're best friends! Gord won't love you like I do! Shut up! Be quiet! I don't want to hear any more! Can't you see my heart is breaking? Shut up! You've given me no other choice! I can't believe I did that! I'm so sorry, Nomi! Get away from us, you psychopath! Nomi! What happened to you? Oh no, no! Bit late for a constitutional walk around town, isn't it, Gord? Ah, I see. Wink wink and all that. Well, crumpets before strumpets, I always say. Still, a man's got to do what a man's got to do. Yeah! You think that's funny? All good things must come to an end, Hopkins. It's been fun, but I have to go. Hopkins! Over here! Come on, Hopkins, help me out! I should have had Daddy drive me! Why did I take the bike? Not bad. Impressive, I guess. I don't suppose you have health insurance. You don't look so cool now. You won't be needing that! That's my bike! Stop! Criminal! That's my bike! This is so exciting! Come on! Yes! Excuse me. Sorry. Didn't see you there. What do you think you're doing? Please get lost. Watch where you're going. Excuse me, but are you blind? Why are you bothering me? Please respect my personal space, cretin. Please don't touch me. Learn to respect your betters. Do not get your grease on me. Don't crowd your betters. I'm gonna sue. I better not have torn my clothes. You should be arrested. Well, I have to go. Nice chatting with you. Goodbye, Hopkins. I can't keep them waiting, you know.
I don't know if I like that. I suppose that was mildly entertaining.
Help! I'm being bothered! Lend me a hand! Over here! Just wait till I get my hands on you! I'm gonna catch you! I bet you think you're awfully clever. Coward!
Not so fast! This will not stand! Do you hear me? Why are girls so hard to understand? I mean, I have money. If she wants to be friends, it means I must have a chance. Tad and Gord will make fun of me if I keep liking her. I wonder. If I doubled the payment, would my mark go up? Why does Father always have to be so unreasonable? It's not like it was worth anything. I don't see what's wrong with buying friends. I mean, I have the money.
It's an outrage! Allow me to congratulate you.
That doesn't make sense.
Allow me to congratulate you. Well done indeed.
Oh, that reminds me.
Oh, one thing. Everyone hates someone. Should be a real fun party.
Poor people are lazy and lack proper breeding.
She told me it's normal to buy diamonds for a girl on the third date.
If you wear cologne, it makes it much easier to attract girls.
Poor people can't even afford servants. Awful way to live.
Girls prefer men with money and class, so I'll get one soon.
Darby says not to mingle with the new kid, as he's very low class.
Biff completely dominated his opponent.
Johnny Vincent's been stewing in a jealous rage over Lola.
The nerds have built a secret hideout somewhere.
Dr. Crabblesnitch is making Hopkins a prefect, even though it's his first year.
The Greasers destroyed the club and stole all the trophies.
Frankly, it doesn't surprise me at all. I wonder what Darby would think about that. My daddy would laugh if he heard that. I'd feel bad if it was me.
Girls are just after money, you know? especially the pretty ones. It's impossible to get a girlfriend around here. Daddy said he'd put my sister into his will too. We could never be friends. He just dresses too badly. Count the money in your trust fund. It always makes me feel better. At least you've got me as a friend, right? There has to be a way money can solve that problem. I guess me not having a girlfriend isn't bad compared to that. And they said my Aquaberry was a fake. Oh, I was so offended. Poor people are so obnoxious, especially those greasers. I paid $25 to have someone write my essay, and I only got a B. Oh, I was so stupid. I gave a whole dollar to a beggar. I have to go. See ya. Oh, no, I'm late. Bye. I'm afraid I have to leave. I told him I'd be his friend as long as no one saw us together in public. I'm pretty sure she has a big crush on me. Darby says I'm cool, so it must be true. I've always believed you should judge a man on his secretary. That's admirable, I must say. Very good. We all agree. I'm sure Darby would agree. Have you tried to convince a girl to go out with you without buying her expensive things? Ever been to New York? That's where everyone who matters goes, you know. Did you ever spar with Biff? He's quite good. Did you ever pretend not to care to make a girl like you? I don't know. That sounds quite tedious, if I'm honest. No, I haven't, but I really wish I did. Not yet, but Darby has. Why, yes, of course. I think everyone should. All right, I concede. I can't deny it. You won. I'm sorry, I should have tried harder. We'll get them next time. I hate to admit it, but they were pretty good. That's revolting! Please, stop hitting me! Did I do something to offend you? Why are you hitting me? You're gonna regret this. Just run away! You shouldn't be making trouble. Get out of here!
I hope no one saw that. That wasn't fun at all. Why did I get beaten again? You're gonna pay for this. I hope no girl saw this. I think I wanna go home.
Get a job, you bum! You'll get a beating, swine! I'm sorry it had to come to this. I'm gonna feel bad about this tomorrow. You've really been asking for it. I'm afraid I have to beat you now. It seems a pity that we have to fight, dumb nerd. Ah! Oh! Did you just spit on me? Look at that ridiculous fighting! You look pathetic. Why don't you guys break it off? What on earth? What was that?
I'm sure it's another fake.
I never said any of those things. I was kidding when I said those things. I tried to tell the others you were all right. Food fight! Poor freaks. Imagine what it'd be like to be them.
That will do.
Very well then. I'm collecting for the Harrington House Fund. Pay or suffer. Your choice. Time to pay the friendship fee. Something for something, Hopkins. You know how it is, Hopkins. You gotta give me something. Your support is very much appreciated. I see you know what's good for you. That wasn't so bad now, was it? Take this. Hello there. How are you? Oh, hi there. Hello, ma'am. Hello, sir. You're always so fashionable. Oh, hi. Yeah. Did you get your hair cut? It looks good. Stylish hat, Jimmy. Fabulous pants, Hopkins. Where'd you get those shoes? They look like real quality. I have to get a shirt like that. I'll get a date. I know I will. It's not too crooked, is it? It's nothing big. It's quite simple, really. Well, it's a little hard to explain, you see, but I'd be really grateful. Hopkins, I really could use your assistance. Hopkins, do you think you might help me out with something?
I'm sorry, but that's unacceptable.
Why are you bothering me, cretin? I hope you didn't mean that. Hi, Jimmy. Please stay calm. Boo! Hiss! Get out of here! It's time for revenge! Was that a rat? I'm afraid I can't be seen talking to the likes of you. Don't presume to talk to me, Hopkins. I want nothing to do with you. Oh, Hopkins. How are you? Hi, Jimmy. What are you doing later? Hi, Jimmy. I just wanted to tell you, you're really cool. Come on, I don't want to fight you. Please, I'm not feeling very well right now. Please don't hurt me, it'll upset my mom. Don't bother my friend. Leave my friend alone, you dog. Impressive. That's very nice, isn't it? How awfully common. How tedious. Stop, you vandal. You have some serious anger issues. That's dangerous. That cannot be legal.
Ugh, that smells horrible.
What is that? Doesn't Darby have one of these?
I don't know. Looks a little cheap.
All those rumors about you? I don't believe any of them. I always tell everyone how cool you are. My daddy can get you a job.
That's illegal, you know.
If my father hears about this, he'll be outraged. Would you please do something about this horrible child? Social misfit. You maladjusted reject. You have no class. Everybody hates you. You wear girls' clothes. You're a joke. My dad's gonna fire your dad.
I have to warn you, I'm a boxer.
I may just have to beat you. Do you want me to beat you in front of everybody? Don't make me do this. Come on, there's no need to get angry. Relax. I'm sure we can work something out. I see your point. I really do.
Come on, cry. You know you want to.
They're right. You really are a loser. You're pathetic, you know that? You're bringing it on yourself. You look like a moron, new kid. You don't belong here.
Get out! Please, couldn't you try to dress a little better? Get a haircut, you bum! Did you get your pants from a dumpster? Your shoes are ridiculous. Tattoos are so working class. Would you like some eggs, Hopkins? It's all your fault, Hopkins. You're nothing but a poser, Hopkins. Still richer than you. I understand you're angry, broken home and all that. Is it really worth the bother? Can't you go bother someone else? Coming from a broken home is no excuse to be an ass. Are you angry because your mother hates you? Don't act tough just because you have no friends. Don't try to pick on me, Hopkins. Why should I be afraid of you, cretin? You're outclassed, Hopkins. You're so cruel. Why'd you pick on me? You're just horrible. This way. It's this way. Come along now. This way. Thank you, Hopkins. Please don't tell anyone you did this. I feel awful. Can't we talk about it? Please don't do this. Please don't. I might catch something. You know, I'm better than you. Why are you even trying? Stop pretending you have a chance. Save yourselves the humiliation. Go home. We'll try to take it easy on you guys. Don't feel bad when we beat you. What's that thing on your head? Thank you kindly. I told you I'd win. Better luck next time. Victory is mine. Did I ever do anything to you? You'll regret this one day. Of course we won. Ha ha, we won. We won, my friends. I told you. You know you deserve it. You're such an easy victim. It really is your own fault. This is so very amusing. Ha ha ha, I can't wait to tell everyone about this. Where are you going? Didn't you pay attention, Hopkins? That's the wrong way! It's really unfortunate. What is going on? That was rather rude.